cars. The bunch is open with a Wayne Racing with this next one, who's going to be the first one to show it, is Trevor Frost in that Whiterose 400. Wide and keep it with us. Traction, but he's going too wide. I think he's going to lose some ground on this, is he? No, he's not. He's still got that lead. He's not even 50. He's in that second place. Coming up the 38 in next place. That's Nigel Gibson in that one. Still the Whiterose 400, Nottingham 50, 38, Scunthorpe 136. In the man. Scunthorpe 719, he gets back to the hill, Corey Daly, 7 times, still got a couple more laps to do, making the long way around in the Whiterose 400. 38 miles up into that second place, but it's Adam Beasley. Back to third, 90. Second place, 90 miles wide. Adam Beasley inside, and on the side, back to the second place back. Then the front come around this time, see the yellow flag with the black cross. Tells him one more lap to go. And then it's the Nottingham 50s, 39. It's Martin, that's control. Scunthorpe 139 and Scunthorpe 134, sorry,